Hello guys and welcome back. So in the common rail system, the fuel is always provided with the required pressure for the injection. The system consists of a high pressure pump, a high pressure rail, an injector for each cylinder, and an electronic control system. Injection timing and fuel volume are calculated and controlled individually for each. So how everything is working and what the main components does. The fuel is pumped from the fuel tank with the help of an electronic pre-supply pump through a pre-filter and sent to the high pressure pump to the main fuel filter. The high pressure pump would be the first main component. So let's talk a little bit about it. The high pressure pump delivers fuel at high pressure to the connected rail. This pump consists of a high pressure element which is integrated into a housing with its own camshaft. So this model can develop up to 2500 bar. Now the fuel from the high pressure pump goes to the high pressure rail, the second main element in the system. So the rail can make over 60,000 pressure checks a minute for optimal fuel injection control with the help of some sensors. As a key hydraulics component connecting the pump and the injectors, the high pressure rail lends its name to the common rail system. It stores the fuel and supplies it to the solenoid valve injectors. So this would be the main task. The high pressure rail communicates with the control unit via the attached rail pressure sensor. It's measured the values, and after that these are used by the pressure control valve to regulate system pressure. From here, the fuel goes to the solenoid injector, which is the third main element. These injectors are built around fast switching solenoid valve injectors with short injection dwell times, which inject the optimum amount of fuel for the driving situation into the cylinders, thereby ensuring an economical combustion. So all the elements mentioned above are connected to the fourth main element, which is the ECU, the electronic engine control unit. The electronic engine control unit is the heart of the engine management system. It controls fuel supply, air control, fuel injection, and ignition. In addition, it is able to actuate the exhaust system, the gears, and or vehicle functions. Software inside the electronic engine control unit processes the incoming system information and controls the various functional groups. So I hope it was interesting for you. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and see you next time.